Now, another thing I wanted to show you tonight was a follow-up to this incident we showed you last night when the Prime Minister was campaigning at the home ground of the Devenport strikers in Tasmania. Well, that was all a bit of a laugh, wasn't it? There have been plenty of bulldozer puns. I think I got mine in first. But what I loved today was the reaction from that under-8s player involved, little Luca.
So we were playing soccer and I think someone tries to pass it to me or Mr Morrison, and what happened, he tripped and he was trying not to fall on top of me, so he tried to fall underneath me. It should have been a penalty.
In Aussie Rules, that would have been holding the man for sure. So I think soccer, it had to be a penalty. Well done, Luca. Good strike.